for this service, we have a young man by the name of Jaxson Fulcher who's going to get baptized, and I'll let Pastor Mark take it from here.
Thank you. Jaxson is a good friend of our family and has been at the church for a while, and man, I'm pumped to be up here with him just as part of the family. And this is Jesse, this is his dad, and what we've done is we've asked Jaxson a couple questions which help you understand his testimony. But what I'd like to do, instead of me reading it, I'd love Jesse to read it if he can possibly get through it. Good luck.
Yeah. Yeah, this is the first time I'm seeing this, so. Question number one, how did you come to know Jesus as your Lord and Savior? And Jaxson's answer was, I heard songs as a little kid about God having open arms and the love God has for me, and I wanted that in my life. Question two was, why do you want to be baptized? Jaxson said, because I love God. I absolutely adore him. My whole entire heart follows him. And I think I'm ready to put my whole entire purpose to him. Sorry.
No, you're good. Jaxson, that is beautiful. I'm going to ask you a couple questions, buddy. Okay, I'll face you a little bit right here. Okay. Do you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God, that he died on the cross for your sins and rose again on the third day to save you?
Yeah, I do.
Do you commit today in front of God and these people to live your life for him, whatever the cost?
Yes.
Awesome. Well, then it's my joy, along with your dad, to baptize you, my brother, in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.